Up next is Billy from Scottish Wrestling Network. Billy.
Hi, guys. I'm so glad to get to speak to you guys about Slammiversary. I've been a TNA fan, well, Impact fan, since way back, Wrestling Channel, 2003. Talking about TNA and Impact, sorry, my apologies, Impact in general, creativity seems to be a big buzzword for Impact Wrestling, and you guys get to be as creative as you possibly can be on these shows. Another person who's very creative, and of course, Scottish Wrestling Network, say his name and hopefully he appears, Joe Henry is doing a lot of creativity, and of course he'll be on Countdown to Slammiversary with Kenny King with Digital Media Championship on the line. What are your thoughts on his videos, his creativity, and is there any fears that you have if you are across the ring or possibly victim to one of these videos?
Trinity, you want to go first on that one?
I mean, I think we should do a song together, because I do a little singing here and there too myself, but like a good song. Not a mean song, because he be dissing people on those songs so bad.
He got
but
Kennedy.
I think he is he very creative and very catchy. Yeah, and the Fandango one, I was like, oh.
Yeah, can you confirm or deny the Divas Reject information? Can you confirm or deny that?
Lips are sealed.
He pleads the fifth.
I can't go spilling no Total Diva tea now.
Oh, that's awesome. Deonna, what do you think about Joe Henry?
Yeah, I think it's so creative and it's so different than what anyone else is doing right now in Impact Wrestling, but in like larger wrestling world. And I think that really makes him stand out. It makes Impact stand out. The videos get crazy views. So it just puts more eyes on our product and helps us grow in a digital space. And that's kind of like where the world is headed. So it puts us ahead of that curve. And, you know, I think for me working with him one day, there's nothing he could put in a song that I haven't said about myself that wouldn't be willing to admit about myself. I'm pretty much an open book, and I have no like whims about hiding anything that I've done or said or been a part of. So, you know, he can't embarrass me more than I've probably already embarrassed myself.
He better not embarrass me, because I'm going to be ready to fight.
Sure. Well, thank you very much. I can't wait to see your main event at Slammiversary, and I'm sure you're going to knock out the park.
Thank you.
Appreciate your time, Billy.